Hi friends, welcome to Zina's Kitchen. If you are watching my video for the first time, then please quickly press subscribe button and also click on the bell button to get notification on my new uploads. Today we will prepare Choco Chips ice cream, which will taste like any brand style, and that too in your own kitchen. It is very easy to prepare with just 4 ingredients and in just 4 minutes. During the preparation, I will give some tricks to make your ice cream creamy and crystal free, just like you get in the market. And I'm sure after you try it out by yourself, your children, family will be proud of you. These are the ingredients that I'll be requiring to prepare Choco Chips ice cream. The same is also given in the description column below so that you can note down while preparing in your kitchen. We'll first take a bowl in which we want to beat the ice cream. So this bowl I have freezed for 2 hours in the freezer before use. You can take even the steel or even the glass bowl, no issue. This blade also, the whisk blade, is also freeze for 2 hours in the freezer before we use it. So this care you have to take, that the bowl in which you're going to beat and this both are freeze for 2 hours, so that you get a nice smooth and fluffy cream. In a bowl, take 250 ml of fresh cream. This cream is also freeze for 2 hours. This any cream you can take. I've used your Amul cream. You can use any brand. Now take 3 tablespoons of condensed milk. Everything you have to take care is all chilled. Even this condensed milk is chilled. Now beat on a lower speed for 1 minute continuously. Now beat on a high speed for 1 minute. So first 1 minute lower speed, then 1 minute for a high speed. Put 100 grams cocoa powder. I have taken here sweetened cocoa powder because I am not using any sugar. If you are using sugar, then take 50 grams cocoa powder and 50 grams sugar. Mix well. Now beat on a high speed once again for 1 minute. Almost mixture is ready. Now again beat for 1 minute till smooth consistency. It should be more smooth and fluffy. The more you beat, more fluffy and smooth your ice cream will be, my friends. Remove the mixture in a bowl in which you want to set the ice cream. You can see the flow. By flow only you can come to know how smooth and fluffy your ice cream can be. Put plastic wrapper on top so that there is no formation of ice crystals. If you don't have plastic wrapper, you can even use butter paper or parchment paper also. Stage, I'm not putting choco chips because if you put now, the choco chips will sink down. So now we will keep this in the freezer for 4 hours till it is semi-soft and it will hold the chips. So now we will keep in the freezer for 4 hours and wait. After 4 hours, remove the lid, and now at this stage put 25 grams of choco chips and mix well till the bottom. See, now because of this it is semi-set, the choco chips can be evenly distributed throughout and it will not sink down. Now again put the plastic wrapper Now again you have to freeze for 7 to 8 hours till it is set completely. So after 7 to 8 hours, here our Choco Chips ice cream is ready. So now we'll see, we'll open it. See how soft and creamy our ice cream is. Now use the scooper to remove the, you can see the ice cream, how soft it is. So there's no ice crystals at all, so soft our ice cream is, so soft. It just tastes like a market ice cream, my friends. You do please try this ice cream and let me know how the taste. So once you try this, I feel your family will always keep on demanding this ice cream and you will forget the market ice cream. So now sprinkle some choco chips on top. See the consistency, see the texture of our ice cream is yummy. For more recipes, please visit my website www.zinapavad.com.
So, thank you friends. I wish you try this recipe and reply how was it. If you like this recipe, then please like my video. Also, please subscribe my channel to support me and in order to get regular notifications. Friends, please share my video to all your near and dear ones and do request them to subscribe my channel. To subscribe, please don't forget to press subscribe button which is just below my video. Bye friends, see you next video.